thumbs are starting to hurt a bit. Fuck yeah, dude! Jesus Christ, I suck ass at the death cycle on this level. So bad. It's not even that hard of a room. It's just like, for some reason, I cannot do the death cycle for the life of me. I wonder if you can get a 42 prologue. You'd probably have to be like fucking perfect. Like actually from perfect, but... Okay, apparently it wasn't that good actually. Jump high enough, idiot. Whatever. Jumping. I'm getting a lot better at this chapter. Another 45 wake up. sure. I got another 203 earlier. Not sure which one was better. Go, dude. Guess I wasn't holding down. Even though I was trying to. Okay, let's not get destroyed by this next room again, please. It's not that hard. Thank you. Out of there. Go! So 35. I don't know. I have no clue how low this game will go. It's probably theoretically possible, but who knows if it'll ever happen. pixel perfect. I don't know exactly what you're talking about, but I don't think anything used in the run is pixel perfect. Fucking, why did I go for that? There's one thing in this game that's pixel and frame perfect, but it's not very useful, luckily. So it's not used in runs anywhere. Probably never will be. Unless it's required for a skip or some shit sometime. Like a really big one. Fairly precise, but it's not that precise. Maybe I'll finally get a good gold here. Instead of just dying in the last room and stupid shit like that. I did not think I was gonna land on it. Land on top of it, I mean. I was gonna grab the side. Unless this gets sub 40, obviously. Not very good. It's not terrible. Really fucking good movement. this is the last run of the day. Definitely. I'll just finish it no matter what, unless, like, I get insanely far behind and just really don't feel like continuing. I use an Xbox One controller. I think it's pretty good. Haven't used any others for this game, so guess I'd recommend that. But I guess I can't really recommend anything. I'm on a good pace right now. Biggest time save is the last split. So compared to some best, I can save 30 seconds on the last split. And I can still gold it by a ton. Oh yeah, I didn't even put the category there. I just put Celeste. And my splits, I mean. Probably the title, too. There's no tutorials or anything, though. Well, there is one, like, tech tutorial, which just, like, explains all the speed tech and stuff, but besides that, there isn't really anything. But after you watch that, you should be able to understand most of the strats anyway, just by seeing them, so. Yeah, just watch World Record. Might take a while to understand, though. Maybe. I'm not sure. Fuck off. Thank you. This is really quick. It's not that great, but if I don't die at all anymore, it's not too terrible. Go. Oh, fucking hell. Just kidding. Okay. Hopefully I don't choke the last split again. The split was also not amazing in my career. I remember a few things going poorly. Shit. Fuck. Okay. Did I seriously just die at least 4 times? God damn it. My thumbs are like killing me out. Especially my left one. Well, I need a really good It's so easy to not skip the cutscene by doing that. Fucking hell. No! Don't do this. Stop. Right now. I don't know if it's possible. God tier movement here, please. Yes. Go skip. Fuck yes. Shit, man. I'm fucking happy. Got the sub 40. Let's fucking go. Oh. Thanks, guys. Oh.